हेलो, आई एम नवदीप। सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शेयर हाउ टू बेसिकली अपलोड द वीडियो इन आवर यूट्यूब चैनल। सो फ्रेंड्स, द स्टेप नंबर वन इज़ दैट वी हैव टू सेव अवर फाइल इन द एप्रोप्रिएट फॉर्मेट, लाइक क्लास नेम, सब्जेक्ट, टॉपिक एंड डेट। सो दिस फॉर्मेट वी आर ऑल फेमिलियर विद। द नेक्स्ट स्टेप इज ओपन द वेबसाइट। सो ओपन द यूट्यूब। सो दिस इज द साइट वेयर वी आर गोइंग टू अपलोड एंड द वेरी फर्स्ट स्टेप इट आस्क इज फॉर द साइन इन। सो आई हैव क्लिक्ड ऑन द साइन इन एंड देन जस्ट लॉग इन विद योर जीमेल अकाउंट। Okay, and follow the steps. After logging in into the your YouTube account, so the very first link it shows, you see on the right hand side, this is this plus option. So just click on it, and there is the option here is upload video. So just click on this button. And there is this select file option is available here. Now click on this, and where you have basically saved your file, so give the path. So like I have saved it in grade 12 folder. So select the file, like it is there in the aggregate function. This is the file name that I have created. Just open it. Clear? And you see that automatically these options come before you. And here is this copy link option is there. So you can click on this button and you can save this link on a notepad. So like you see here, this my notepad window is opened here. So I have saved here. So this is the link that you need to basically send it for so that your video can be viewed by the students. And now just the uploading automatically, you see here the uploading is going on. So you can select here the thumbnail if you want. Let's say I select the thumbnail from here and I attach my school photo here. So I select this thumbnail, and the next it asks for yes it is made for kids or no it is not made for kids. Clear? So click on the, so you have to select here the relevant option. If it is not for kids, so you can select this option also. Go to the next one. Clear? And just go to the next one, and finally here if you want to make it public, unlisted, private, so I will make it public and publish this one. Clear? So click on this publish option. So now the steps are done. So you can now, clear, send, use that particular link that you have saved in this particular notepad file and use it for the next purpose. So I hope that this video might help you. So if you still find any doubt, you can contact me. Thank you. Thank you very much.